Now we will put chilies in it. Now we'll put some ground pepper, ground black pepper. Now we are putting the onions. We'll saute it golden brown. Thank you. Now we are putting the chili garlic paste. We are putting the red chili powder. We are putting the turmeric. Now we are putting the coriander powder. Now the black soya sauce. Now little bit water so all the masalas don't get burned, so we are putting little water in it. Putting the salt in it. Put salt as per your taste. Now we are putting the kebab smash. I've taken 4 kebabs for it. It was like medium size kebabs. You have to saute this mashed kebabs very well in the masala so all the flavors come in it. Now put little water so that the masalas don't get burned. Thank you. Now we are breaking the egg. I've taken 2 eggs for this. When you put the egg, keep in mind that your flame is high. You have to cook the eggs very well, so it doesn't look raw.